For this video, we're going to have a quick look at how to set up your cutting machine in the software. So up here you'll see cutter, and we've got the choice of mat sizes or canvas sizes similar to what we have been able to select previously, mat orientation, so your landscape or portrait, a preview gives you a preview of what you're working on, cut with brother, so you can see that I've got something set up, cutter settings and my cutter, and managing cutters. My cutter, you can see I've got my brother scan and cut, and you can see it over here. If you drop down the company or brand, add a machine, company and brand here on the right, you'll see a number of other cutting machines that you can select from. If you've got a Pazels, that's in there. If you've got a Silhouette, that is also got a number of models in there. You can see the Pazels is just coming up on the screen now. So choose the one that's relevant for you. I have a Cricut. Cricut, I don't think is in there. I haven't set the Cricut up. No Cricut. But saying that, on the export file, it does cover for Cricut Design Space to select the correct settings for that. So choose the one you want. I'm just going to pick a random one. And you can choose some models. That one just seems to have that model. And add to list. It's as easy as that. Then you would select done. And to remove it again, just remove and it's gone. Or you can remove all. We'll go done. And that's set up. So that's your next stage, and it will take into consideration some of the settings for your particular cutting machine. I'll talk to you in the next video.